I'm very satisfied with the result today. You know, playing in front of your home crowd can be very, very, very challenging. And I think the boys just did what we worked on, and we keep persisting. And you know, the goal that came very, very late could have come earlier. But for me, a win is a win. And I'd like to thank my boys and like to express how happy I am with them.
It's not a good result. When you lose a match, it's never a good result. I think the two teams have a good situation to score during the match. And for us, it's very hard to lose in the extra time.